lecturers, Mrs. Lam, and my friends. Today I'll be talking about the social media monitoring, DPR activity monitoring for insurance brands. Okay, I have done the report, which is social media monitoring. The duration was 15 January to 31st January 2008. These are the hashtag 7 days better, AIA maternity and why AIA 70 years better. These are the social media influencers that I have chosen, which are Chloe Chen, Emily Lin, Pei Chi, Harry Zon, Ramli Official, Sunshine Kelly, 298, Ahmad Nabdul Rahim, Eddie Sobe, and the last one will be Shafira Yamin. As you can see, Ahmad Nabdul Rahim has the highest number of reach, and he also has the highest total number of engagement. And the highest one will be, the total engagement higher ones will be Chloe Chen. The first one will be the Chloe Chen. This is the Instagram. She has posted 7 posts, and her number of reach is 24,432. The engagement will be 9,305. The engagement percent will be 38.09, and the benchmark will be 1,046.843.04. Okay, Chloe Chen has a good performance in post 1, post 2, post 3, and post 5 and post 6, which are the higher benchmark. Yet the performance in post 4 and post 6 are the lower benchmark, lower than the benchmark. These are the total engagement of 7 posts. The second one will be Emily Lin Pei Chi. This is a Instagram. She has posted 5 posts and her reach is 36,136, and the engagement will be 4,924. Engagement percent will be 13.69%. The benchmark will be 876.72. Emily has the higher performance in post 2. Besides that, post 3 and post 5 are the average, and post 1 is the lowest. These are the total engagement of 6 posts. The next one will be Harry Zon Ramli Official. As you can see, this is his Instagram. He has posted 7 posts. His reach is 57,363, and his engagement is 9,305. The engagement is 15.55%, and the benchmark will be 618.56. Harry Zon Ramli Official has the highest performance in post 5. All the performance are higher than benchmark except post 2, post 3, post 6, and post 7. These are the total engagement of his post. The next one will be Sunshine Kelly 2988. This is her Instagram. She has posted 6 posts, and her reach is 43,401. Her engagement is 4,342 and 10.02% engagement, and the benchmark is 589.76. She has her engagement percent is quite low, so I don't think she is good in her engagement, so that she has to focus on her engagement more with her audience. So all of the performance are above the benchmark, except post 3, 4, and 6 are below benchmark, and Sunshine Kelly, then her benchmark is average. This is the total engagement of six books. Okay, the next one will be Iman Nadur Rahim. He has posted seven posts. His engagement, her engagement is 126,655. Engagement is 60,326. And the percent will be 13.05% of engagement. The benchmark is 2,815. Iman Nadur Rahim's performance are not good in post 1, 3, 5, 6, and 7 except post 2 and post 4 are above benchmark. This is the total engagement of the post. The next one will be Eli Soleil. This is his Instagram. He has posted seven posts. His reach is 16,734. His engagement is 5,079. 30.26% of engagement. And the last one, his benchmark is 5,097.68. AD Soleil performance are good except post 3 is below benchmark. I think he is a good performance that he has a higher engagement percent. This is the total engagement of post. The last one will be Shafira Yamin. She has posted 6 posts. The reach will be 12,197. And the engagement is 2,266. 83 engagement of percent. The benchmark will be 301.38. Shafira Yamin performance are good in post 1, 2, 4, and 5, but post 3 and 6 are below benchmark. These are the total engagement of the post. Okay, as you can see in the red column, the comment in the red column are positive comments. The positive comments show that the audience are agreed towards the post caption. And the comment in the red column say that for Leslie stunning, theory as always. The comment shows that it is a positive and motivated towards the photo and the influencers. The next one will be your granny. The comment in the red column will be your granny looks very young, amazing. And the next one will be may your grandmother remain in good health. My maternal grandmother is also 90 plus and is walking and talking. So the comments are the positive comments show that towards post section about the influencer's grandmother has inspired her. Okay, the next one will be, as you can see in the red columns, the comments are nice experience, would love to try it. Wow, must be a nice experience. I suka susu, which means I love milk, and daging kambing, but tak pernah being around them, and which means they like the got me, and but they don't like to be around with them. So the positive comment show that they give it a try to towards the post about the influencers has completed the achievement as well. Okay, the next will be neutral sentiment. As you can see in the column, the comment show that go Kelly, go travel also, she never forget to work out, and also go, go, go. The neutral comments show that they are giving support to the influencers towards the contest. The next one will be the neutral comments towards the post that the followers is pressing the influencers. The next one will be negative sentiment. As you can see in the red column, the follower comment that macam pipi je tempat job ni, means that the place looks like very creepy, and the comment shows that the negative comments is talking about the place is creepy towards the photo. And the next one will be live heavy until die. It's like the comment show that this is a negative comment, it's insulting the influencers. Okay, that the next one will be that I would recommend for the event, which is 5 days better 2019. The duration will be 1st Jan to 27 Jan 2019. I have chosen these social media influencers that I suggested for. The first one will be Karen Koo, Emily Lin Pei Chi, Jane Chuck, Youth Gun, Rizamin, Bella Kwan, Hanbin Ma, Sana Suri. We will suggest them to use Instagram platform to create the brand awareness. Okay, in the event 5 days better 2019, we are required them to post at least minimum 5 posts. The posting period for the contest is 31st Jan to 35th Jan 2019. The schedule, I will talk about the schedule. In day 1, posting a photo or a video on Instagram about 5 days better 2019 to either eat better or live well. In day 2, share some tips or way to your audience about your healthy lifestyle to inspire them. Day 3, set a goal as your achievement and share your achievement to your audience, like how is the result after you've done your workout. Day 4, set a higher goal for yourself instead of keep remaining the same one as the previous, such as posting more photos or videos about healthy food and workout and the tutorial workout in the day to encourage and support your audience. Day 5, share your comments and experiences throughout the 5-day better 2019 campaign event challenge. Okay, this is the content roadmap. In day 1, influencers should get ready and start posting about the 5 days better to eat better or live well. Influencers can choose to post what ingredients for healthy food or and work out more to live well. In the every single post, influencers need to include the hashtag, which is 5 day better 2019 Malaysian influencer, AIA Malaysia 2019 healthy lifestyle. And the day 2, influencers have to share some tips way to your audience about your healthy lifestyle to inspire audience and in order to and more followers to catch followers' attention to join this contest. Influencers also can post about ways to do in indoor cardio or tutorial how to make healthy food. Influencers need to include with this hashtag in their every single post. In day 3, influencers can set a goal as their achievement and share achievement to audience, like how is the result after you've done your workout, share more about the possibility to join this context and make it more interesting. Influencers need to include with this hashtag also in their every single post. Day 3, influencers can set a higher goal for yourself instead of keep remaining the same as previous, such as posting more photo or video about benefit of eating healthy food or eat clean. Always work out in a day to encourage and support your audience to have a healthy life. In the every single post, influencers also need to include with the hashtag. The last one will be day 5, influencers can share your comment and experiences throughout the event challenge. Influencers can share experience by using a short clip to let audience feel more interesting instead of keep reading the caption. Therefore, by using this way, influencers can get to know more about it and inspire them easier and faster. These are the Gantt chart for posting period for the influencer. I would like to recommend Emily Paging to post on week 3 and week 4, and Karen Cole post on week 1 and week 2, Jin Chuck post on week 1 and week 3, Youth Gun post on week 1, and Rizamin post on week 1 also. The Bella Pan post on week 2 and week 3, Han Pin Ma post on week 4, Sanjana Suri post on week 1 and week 2. Okay, this is the Karen Cole Instagram, as she is a blogger, traveler, and a fashion. She is a fitness instructor. Karen Cole is a certified fitness instructor who loves fitness. She will spend most of her time in the gym room, and she will share about her healthy lifestyle to the followers, which can inspire most of them to be healthy. The next one will be Emily Lim Paging. She is an actress, nutritionist, and a sport lover. Emily Lim is a sport lover who focuses on a healthy lifestyle by exploring and challenging herself into a better person. It is always a nice to have relaxing workout during her free time. By taking part of the contest, she can inspire her followers to become more energetic in doing sport. The next one will be Jane Chat. She is a famous blogger, and she loves fitness. She is a traveler. She is a beauty model. She is good in fashion and she has a different lifestyle. Jane Chat is a famous blogger that influences her followers. Other than that, she is a fitness lover also, that she wants to achieve a body goal and a better lifestyle. Therefore, she is suitable to be part of this context to inspire more people. Youth Gun is a model, and she is also a Miss Astro Chinese International pageant. Youth Gun is a pageant that she needs to keep her body fit all the time. Most of the time, she will go to gym for workout and eating healthy food to be healthy. It's a different journey for her, so she knows what she wants and motivate herself to become healthier. The next one will be Rizamin. He is an actor, model, host, and entrepreneur. Rizamin is a person who has his own lifestyle. He is focusing on having a healthy lifestyle due to his busy schedule. At the same time, he wants to be healthy to live better, that he can inspire his followers. The next one will be Bella Pan. She is a blogger, singer, traveler. She loves fitness. She is a beauty model. And also, Bella Pan is a fitness lover who thinks that get fit is mentally and physically, which definitely something that she would to hold on to and keep moving forward to her follower can change for the better, and something positive that can be inspire her audience every day. Han Pin Ma, he is a traveler, and he loves fitness, and he is good in fashion. Hanbin Mas likes to travel in order to keep his body healthy and build his body development. He also completes some of the healthy food and simple workout set by taking part of the contest. He can inspire more people with his lifestyle. The last one will be Sanjana Suri. She is a Miss Supranational Malaysia 2008 and she is an actress. She is a model. Sanjana is an actress as well as a model that has a very hectic life. So she goes to yoga class to help her to release stress and live better, and she will motivate herself to push harder in her life in order to get a better body shape, lifestyle, and live healthier. Those I have chosen for the social influencer are mostly fitness lover. Therefore, I have chosen them to join for this contest. This is an anticipated contest and sentiments. The estimated type of post. The first one will be, what is 5 days better contest? And the expected type of post will be, it is a contest to become a healthier person and live better. When is the 5 days better contest? It is held on 1st January to 27th January in 2019. And how to join the 5 days better contest? You can just email details to 5daysbetter@gmail.com latest by 25th December 2019 to join the contest. What is the benefit to join the contest? Winner can get prizes from us, and from this contest can gain more knowledge on being healthier and live better. When is the winner announcement? The winner will be announced after 5 days of this contest, which is 1st February in 2019. This is the end of my presentation. Thank you.